So we take a nice stance. We bend down. Try to touch our head to the knees. No hard and fast rule, but just try to bend down as much as we can. Come on to our toes. Drop our knees down. They are not touching the floor by any chance. So we take our left leg back. We take our right leg back. Stretch your upper back nicely. Breathe in, breathe out as you move through the various positions. So what we just did is we kicked the leg up and across the other side and bring it to the front. Try to touch the shin to your elbows or to your forearms. And you then transition on to the next position. So this time when you kick your leg up and across, you flip over onto your hands. Your torso, the front of your body facing the ceiling. You move on to the upper dog. Now this time moving on to the other side. So our right leg goes up and down. Again our torso, the front of the body is facing the ceiling. And back to the upward dog. You sit onto your knees, on your legs, stretch your groin muscles. One hand goes across, one is straight in front of you, and you try rotating through your upper back. Twist, feel the twist in your spine. We come back to a nice squat, wide, deep squat. Now push your hips up.